feels pretty great, especially looking towards the future. Like, after struggling last year, it was important to come back. Feels good. Quite relaxed. I mean, with the new rules, you don't have anything to lose when you're going in the final as first. So just do the normal thing, I guess. It's still very weird. I'm not necessarily a big fan of the new final, but I struggled in the beginning in the final as well, like the first two, three shot series. It's tough to manage your time. I struggled in the beginning a little bit, but it worked out in the end, I guess. Not yet. I mean, there are some great shooters in the final, like Lionel Cox and McPhail. They have proven to be really great shooters, and they always can pull up a string of 106 points something. I knew that I had to do my best.